totally self-centered, forced to our fiction, looking at the initial needs and a lot of attitude of art street professor, regardless of the individual effects of addiction in our lives, all of us share the same common characteristics. We learn to the first step in the start to understand our power. Many of us have been told the idea that we, as addicts, we are obsessed and the idea that we may have made us drink. However, obsession
what happened in the video. this part of our disease affects us so profoundly and so personally, you may be overwhelmed when you think about applying the program as a whole. However, we need to keep in mind that recovery doesn't happen overnight for everyone. As we start to look at the effects of our disease, we should see that our loss happening on the disease and all the things that are wrong with our lives. Again, our current individual is very widely functioning as an addict. Some of us realize our body is having a lot of manageable because of self-control. We want to make our beginning to feel guilty because of our drug use. Some of us have lost everything from home. Whatever our individual circumstances arise from and govern our system, our modes of self-thinking, behavior, and the end result of managed growth. Perhaps we arrive in a better